Hey guys, your boy, so welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at Only Murderers in the Building, Season 1, Episode 7. So without further ado, let's get started. This can be good. Tingling my balls. enemies closer. Attorney Mabel? Thank you. the hell? I called it. Actually, I said it was either him or his son, but you know what I mean? But I don't think his son actually, it wasn't even his fault though, you know what I mean? I don't even know why, like, it could have been an accident. He didn't have to cover up, and his dad didn't have to cover that up, because it was an accident. It wasn't like he was up there unintentionally to push her off. It was just, they were talking and words got exchanged, and she got mad, and then she was given the ring, and then, you know, she fell, honestly, if anything. But what he's doing now is that he can actually get indicted. I don't think his pops can help him out anymore, but I see why Tim didn't talk now, because of Mabel. He protected her. She didn't know that. I wonder what happens, like, I don't think it's going to do anything, but what happens, though? Does that mean, I think they still, if they found out who did that, then I don't think they killed Tim, though. I don't think they killed him. I think their connection to whoever the black market dealer, whoever he is, he's the person that killed him, because he doesn't want to get figured out that he's involved with, I forgot the guy's name, but him and his son. I don't think he wants to be involved. He doesn't want his name out there, so I'm pretty sure he probably did it. The person there's like selling stuff to and stuff like that. Because other than that, I don't see them killing like Tim for no reason, because he didn't talk all these years, so you know what I mean? So, or maybe I'm wrong, who knows? We gotta wait and see until like the final episode, hopefully. But till can find out what happens in the next episode, now that he's taking them, whatever happens there, it looks interesting enough. They open Tim's phone, they're gonna find out some more information there. I told you, this is honestly, it took, you know what I mean, different turns and stuff like that until we got to this point. Now we know what happened to her, now we're gonna figure out what happened to him. And then, I feel like we didn't see Oscar this episode, but we might get to see him in the next episode. Like something, he might get caught up in something as the season progresses as well, you know what I mean? Because we haven't seen him a lot lately too, so I can't wait to see that, but can't wait for next episode. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.